to our end of the year spring concert this evening. That was a Miles Davis tune called Freddy Freeloader. Let's see if I get everybody. It featured Trevor Adams, Hannah Weber, Cameron Adams, Elise Pinsino, and Nick Johnson. Have a round of applause for our stage. So when we were planning for this end of the year concert, we thought, let's do something maybe a little bit different and keep it a lighter kind of style for what we're doing. Some of the other groups you'll hear will be playing some more pop-ish or oriented stuff. So for our next number, we're going way back in time to the old big band style of Glenn Miller, and we're going to feature Elise Pinsino on clarinet, and we hope you enjoy the Moonlight Serenade. Thank you. release them tonight. So while we're here to celebrate another wonderful year of music going on here at Memorial High School, it's also that time to recognize those seniors and say goodbye. I believe there are four, if I counted correctly. Help me in recognizing Nick Johnson on drum as a graduating senior. Anthony St. Germain on trumpet. Hannah Weber on tenor saxophone. And Elise Pinsano on trumpet. So we're going to finish our portion of the concert on the much lighter side. We hope you enjoy the bare necessities. The Memorial High School Jazz Ensemble. If you give us one moment, we'll do our first set change and bring on the chamber orchestra. Thank you.
David Bryan, who's the orchestra director here at Memorial High School. Thank you so much for coming on tonight and supporting music education in your kids' lives. We really do appreciate it. I know they appreciate it, and they appreciate the lessons that they learn in that classes that are real lifelong learning lessons. So that piece was A Million Dreams from The Greatest Showman. Kind of a pop team kind of feel for tonight's program. The next piece we're going to play for you is a piece called Alla Tchaikovsky. And it actually says in the score, arranged by Richard Meier, with apologies to Peter Tchaikovsky. Because this piece contains, I believe, 12 different snippets of Tchaikovsky's work throughout his career. And they're pieced together in a playful kind of way. So I'm not going to read the entire list of tunes that he quotes, that Richard Meier quotes in this piece, but you'll recognize many of them. So we hope you like Alla Tchaikovsky.
Thank you.
Thank you. This is our string orchestra. This is what we call our big orchestra. And we have two pieces for you tonight. We'll start off with a piece, a medley of pieces from the movie La La Land. Thank you. so much. So this is my first year at the high school all day long. Before this time, I had the privilege to teach elementary strings throughout the district. And it's really gratifying because those students that I got to teach in elementary school, I go through the high school and I get to work with them again at the high school level. And this year we have four seniors that are graduating from Yorkshire, and I want to recognize them at this time. Hopefully not, they're not known that for everyone. Alicia Castellino on violin. Mary Beth Jamrog on cello. Maddie Manasian on bass. With the main theme to Dean Kremble.
This is, again, a night of celebration for the work that these students have done, not only for 1 year, but for their 4 years here at Memorial High School. Probably 4 years ago now, we joined a group called Tri-M. And Tri-M is a national music honor society that's sponsored by NAFME, which is the National Association for Music Education. Tri-M stands for Modern Music Masters. It was an honor society started way back in the early 1900s, simply by a group of people that said, let's find a way to honor these students that excel not only in the classroom, but in the music classroom as well. So I'd like to introduce to you our current members of Tri-M. My apologies for reading off my list. Ms. Alicia Bailey. And Nick Hume. The other six that you see before you will be inducted in the next couple minutes. To be part of Tri-M, by the way, parents, this is a plug for you to get your kids to do Tri-M. It's a great resume filler. Tri-M is, because we do music and because we excel at music, Tri-M is a real easy thing to do. It really is. One, you've got to be in a performing group here at Memorial High School, and you've got to continue to be one for 4 years. And just be a good student in that class, which all these guys already are. And then you show that little extra effort, meaning you do some other music class. It could be another performing group. Savannah, just to kind of pick on her for a moment, she literally just joined band. Like, she said, I want to do that band thing too, even though she's a fantastic cello player. So that's her second one. Olivia has done theory class. Elise has been in jazz band. Nick's been in jazz band. I'm not going to remember. Hannah, they've all done something other than just that regular music thing. And they've got to be good students in that class. That's all. Be a good student, get the grades that are appropriate for that. We're looking to boost this up. Man, there's no better way than to show the wonderful things that are going on here at Memorial High School. Music is just another one of those. So if you would help me, please recognize the following students. They leave with a card and a chart. And I thought just because my name is always at the end of the alphabet, I would do the alphabet backwards with this, and I hope I get it right. We'll start with Miss Hannah Weber. And Emily Roy. Sorry, Anthony. Anthony St. Germain. Savannah Parker. Caitlin Johnstone. Last but not least, Cameron Adams. With every induction ceremony, please allow them to say the Tri-M pledge. If you would, repeat after me. We, the members of the Memorial High School Music Department,
in order to foster a desire for excellence in music performance, to promote wider opportunities for sharing joy through music, both within our school and within our community, to advance the spirit of good music and musical knowledge, and to enhance the reputation of our school as a center of musical enrichment.
Please help me in recognizing the 2019 and with that honor, the graduating seniors are awarded a pink tassel. Pink is the color for music. So could we now take a moment to recognize the graduating seniors? Elise Pinsino. Again, our Tri-M chapter from Memorial High School. One more round of applause. So we're going to get ready for our band performance. We hope to stick around for a couple more minutes. So this has been a very busy second part of the semester for the band. Not long ago, we were invited to go up to UNH for the UNH Band Invitational, and what that event involves is they bring in two nationally known composers, and they select schools from all around the New England area, and what they ask is for each of the schools to pick a piece by one of those two composers. And as they go and as we sit on stage and we rehearse, the composer is there talking to you about his music. You know, if we were in another subject area, I don't know what we would equate that to. If we were in English class and Chaucer was there with you to tell you what he really meant by his novels and his stories. So quite an amazing thing. We learned a little bit about this piece, Lessons on a Hymn Tune. We're actually the first group to perform this out in public. It was originally written as part of a compositional prize for the Alaskan All-State Music Festival. Mr. Buckvich chose to put his name in to write a piece for the Alaskan All-State Band, and basically, in writing a piece, they gave him a punch list of things that he had to do. In order to win this prize, you have to do all these little things in this composition and prove that you did that within that composition. So we found out a great number of them, and probably there are still more yet to come and to figure out. So we hope you enjoy Lessons on a Hymn Tune by Daniel Buckvich.